knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. And he rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it?
Sharp, you two. I don't pay you to sit on your asses. Nobody gets up here without my permission.
Hello.
Snowman!
Yeah,
you know who it is. Get your ass down here for a minute. I have a sweet tooth and I'm all out of candy.
Buddy.
Low on the blow, the stash, the cash. Yeah, I'll meet you at the pagoda in the gym. Yeah, make a snack.
You need oyster? Fresh oyster! Price in old Chinatown! Fresh oyster! Fresh fish! We got mackerel, codfish!
Yes.
fry! Come get your stir fry! Fresh vegetables from the farm!
Hey.
Oyster sauce, brown rice, broccoli!
Well, my problem is...
Fish! Shellfish! Calamari!
Than my dog. Can't believe it. You think you could hide from Chicago's finest?
My command!
Get up! Get up!
So bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that. Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899. So that's my bird the question, Holmes. And the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
You're talking to me?
Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed, off limits. Got it?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
I'm so sorry, Jeff. You're breaking the rules.
Some high roller from out of town rent out the entire 8th floor. I mean, it's a lot of money he put on the desk. I mean, what can I do? I'm not really sorry. He's out of my hands, so. I can go to the White.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholes,
how you doing?
You'd be castrated in public.
Do you
if they could find us and your balls.
Oh, I know, right? What a smart ass. Just like that high school kid back home, remember him?
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
No.
Hey, idiot. Nice outfit.
Listen, buddy, I'm not really interested in dating right now, but call me later.
Hey, Schmuck, too uptight to say hello?
Now, don't you?
Basically, I'm stuck here inside the disguise.
Hey, you know anything about these rednecks running all over the place?
Only that they've taken up the top floors. Security is tighter than the mayor's ass.
You can't be here, okay? You really are dumb, so I will make it clear for you. Get lost. I ain't saying it again, or I'm calling the cops.
Say no more, say no more.
So I'm I got it.
Business says
genius.
Oh man, what a nasty way to go. I know who did this. Oh yeah, I do. Hey, this asshole is real slippery, okay? Listen to me. Stay on your toes. I'm not about to get shot in the head because of you assholes.
What's going on?
Shit is off! Shit is off here!
Hey, you better go home, okay? Someplace safe. Your favorite TV show's coming on. Hey, you better split, buddy. Shit's going down.
Is there a problem?
Don't move a muscle.
Stay at home!
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? Alright, go get him.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents.
You don't back off. I'm gonna kick your. Sorry, sir, but you're not allowed.
No drinking, no fighting, and no banging to me.
Hey. Yeah. All right. It's all there. Whoa.
Oh, you like playing dress up, huh? You like that? Is that what you like? You freak. Hold it! Freeze, motherfucker. You freeze right now, motherfucker.
Yeah, the last bad freak.
Geez, that guy looks just like me 15 years ago. Spooky.
violence occur in the home, but did you also know that 6 out of those 9 times the gun was made by Dexter Industries? That's right. Dexter Industries has come a long way. From humble beginnings, making concealed jigsaw switchblades, Dexter Industries has evolved into one of the leading weapons manufacturers in the country and a pillar to the community of hope. Yes, sir. At Dexter Industries, we've got it all. Send in your job application now. Dexter Industries. More high power.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, we got it.
Kill him, Judy. Kill him dead.
Maybe could be dead. Fuck it, I'm calling. Whoa.
Did you see him? Did we get him? Did we get him? He's gone? Damn it.
He's gone, man!
Damn, I think he got away.
Like I said, not the cleanest, but get the job done. Come on, no. Who has to?
We all died.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. She's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is,
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit!
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh! this, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in
oh,
and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats! Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman, yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer. Yee-haw! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Clear. Watch this fucking place turn upside down. Area secure. No sign of perpetrator.
Everything clear.
Hey, that guy.
Until then.